Do you know why falling bombs make this sound? You might think that scary noise is the bomb cutting through the air, but that's not quite right. People often think all bombs make that noise, but it is also not true. In World War II, German planes dropped bombs with whistles on them. These whistles made a sound as the bombs fell. The reason for this is to make enemies and civilians panic and lower their morale. Today, this sound has become iconic, reminding us of the war and destruction.